In Beefree, it's easy to add videos to your emails and landing pages with the video block. In this lesson, we will define what the video block does. We'll show you how to add a video into your designs, and finally, we'll learn how to configure your video using the Content Properties panel. Now, what is the video block? The video block allows you to easily share your video content in your emails and landing pages, and all it takes is a quick copy and paste of your YouTube or Vimeo URL directly into the URL field in the video block. However, when using the video block in email versus landing pages, there is a key difference. In an email, the video block does not embed the actual video itself, but rather links to it. Beefree then automatically pulls a cover image from your video and adds a play icon overlay. This makes it clear to the reader that the video is clickable. The reason for this is because videos embedded in emails frequently encounter errors and functionality issues, as numerous email platforms do not fully support embedded videos. Now, on the flip side, landing pages offer fantastic flexibility when displaying videos. This is because a web browser is less restrictive than an email client when it comes to rendering content. The video block in a landing page allows you to conveniently embed your video right into your design. It's not just limited to YouTube and Vimeo links either. You can also use self-hosted videos as long as they're MP4s. Self-hosted and embedded videos give you way more ways to customize as well, like adding video player controls and the option to loop your content. Now, let's show you the video block in action. In this example, I'm using an email template found on our free template catalog. If you haven't explored it yet, be sure to take a look. It's an excellent resource for drawing inspiration or providing a starting point for your next campaign. To add a video, head to the Content tab and then drag the video block into your design. Next, paste the YouTube or Vimeo URL into the URL field. This also supports unlisted videos and links that start your video at a specific timestamp. Once you insert a valid URL, the video block will display a cover image, which is a static frame from your video, with a play icon overlaid on top of it. We also have the flexibility to adjust the appearance of our play icon in the Content Properties panel, where we can change the play icon type, color, and size. There are also options here to update the title of our video, add padding, and even hide our video based on the device our audience is using. And that's a wrap on how to add video to your email and landing page designs. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest news, updates, and tutorials.